say that again?
Sure.
So I own 2,500 pieces of jewelry that are sitting in shoe boxes throughout my studio. At 2 o'clock today, I gave my artist talk, and I had one jacket completely festooned with jewels. I am the king of bling. Well, thank you. Thank you very much. This here? There was a woman who was here with a Pegasus that was big and gorgeous, and I was drawn to it. I nearly found myself almost pulling it off her blouse.